وبشرفنا انه نكون موجودين.
شكرا جزيلا لك.
وهلا صار حاضر معي ذا سوبر ستار ميجا مان سلمان خان. ويلكم تو رياض ان سعودي ارابيا. I know you come here a lot. This is probably your third time. What is it
that you... This is my third time.
Yeah. You had a huge show the other day and today you're in the Joy Awards. How excited are you for tonight?
I'm really excited. I'm happy to be here.
Tell us all about the red carpet feeling, the fans you just saw outside.
Yeah, beautiful.
On the carpet.
I was here about a month and a half ago.
Yeah.
Performing here.
For the band?
And it was amazing. It was like 80,000 people, children, parents, grandparents, husbands, wives, all together. It was such a good atmosphere. A lot of love, a lot of respect we got here. Now we come back, inshallah.
Oh, definitely. Please keep coming here. We love you here in Saudi Arabia and the fans. I know when you are in Mumbai, you have a lot of fans waiting out there. Outside your house, probably thousands here.
Not anymore. Not anymore because of COVID.
I know you're very careful about that. But tell us here in Saudi, what's the difference between the Arab audience and the international?
The love is the same.
Yeah.
Love is the same. And since we haven't been here in the region of Saudi Arabia for the longest time, so they've been watching our movies and they've been giving us a lot of love and respect. So we really appreciate
you're being awarded tonight as well for Personality of the Year. So tell us all about this award. How excited are you for that?
I'm excited.
Okay.
Happy.
We love
happy,
you.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. That is what the excitement, happiness is all about. That the love, you know, get from the fans all over the world. I really appreciate that and I treasure that.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Salman. Shukriya. Enjoy your night tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.